Guns N' Roses frontman Axl Rose described Apple CEO Tim Cook as a Donald Trump of the music industry. The comment was made in a one-sentence tweet, without explanation. One thing is clear, it isn't a compliment. A quick scan of his tweets reveals a number of them referencing the Trump administration in less than glowing terms. These include, referring to it as U.S. gold standard of what can be considered disgraceful, describing it as a relief that Kushner lost his top secret clearance, and referencing Melania Trump in, shall we say, unflattering terms. Business Insider's Jonah Gosch wonders whether it's a reference to a view expressed by some high-profile musicians about Apple Music. It's possible Rose shares the view of Def Leppard guitarist Phil Collins, who had this to say in 2016 of streaming services: "As always, what annoys me about anything like that is that the artists get the short end of the stick. The CEO of whatever company is just rolling in it, on the pennies that others earn, they're getting gazillions of dollars." Though she notes that Guns N' Roses music is available on all the main streaming platforms, including Apple Music. It's not the first time Apple has faced criticism by musicians. Back in 2015, Taylor Swift took the company to task about its decision not to pay artists any streaming fees during the free 3-month trial of this service, other musicians joining in. Apple later did a U-turn, agreeing to pay artists. My colleague Zach Hall took the view that the controversy probably worked out in Apple's favor. Tim Cook is the Donald Trump of the music industry. Axl Rose, at Axl Rose, March 8, 2018 photo, WDHH. Check out 9to5Mac on YouTube for more Apple news.